Inside the 7th Avenue Antique Mall in downtown North St. Paul, the past is preserved.
I'm a nostalgic old fool, I suppose.
Jerry Peterson started collecting postage stamps as a kid.
I inherited what I like to call a collector gene from my dad.
From stamps to coins.
1, 2, 3, 4.
To five. Boxes upon boxes of postcards.
If anything ever existed or happened, it's probably on a postcard if there were postcards during that era of time.
Jerry started collecting postcards in 1990. Opening the door to history.
These are expo cards, we call them, for expositions.
His collection includes some of the oldest picture postcards.
In the Columbian Exposition one.
Dating back to 1893.
They're printed on government-issue postcards.
Postcards that pull.
Well, here's something that's pretty interesting.
To the past.
Halloween postcards are very collectible.
Jerry can tell you everything about a postcard from the printer.
It's just beautiful. You can feel.
To the paper.
It's called a linen carton.
Unlocking historical events.
Yeah, that was the Long Beach earthquake. It was a way of life, though, as I say, from 1907 to about 1914. It's called the golden age of postcards, and almost everyone was sending them.
For the past three decades, Jerry has collected more than 750,000 postcards.
I have it all, yes. Except they don't have enough years to deal with it all is the problem.
Postcards with a greeting as Jerry says goodbye.
We just decided it's time. I'm 80 years old and have been doing this for a long time and need to smell the roses a little bit, I suppose.
Jerry is selling the building and will be out by the end of the year. He's keeping his personal collection of about 70,000 postcards. The rest will be sold.
One of the problems with collecting right now is most collecting is kind of going by the wayside because it's dying off with us, and there aren't many kids that are starting it.
Well, there's something here. That's always good. You never know what you're going to run into.
Raleigh Carlson is looking for postcards of resorts in Park Rapids.
I have been collecting them, oh gosh, how long? I'm sure 30, 40 years.
Some can cost hundreds of dollars, while most go for a couple bucks.
They're buying, you know, Main Street of Podunk Junction as it looked in 1970 when they buy a postcard, and it's their memory of that.
A memory.
It's nostalgia.
Preserved on a postcard.